de placer.
Trombone and an instrument they call bombardino in Colombia, which is very close to what we call baritone horn in the United States, are very popular, especially in military bands and in big bands. We're going to listen to the big band of Pacho Galán and Edmundo Arias. Check out the solo near the 2-minute mark in Ligia.